And another machine, you can see here is my MIG welder. It is made by ESAB in Sweden, ESAB LAG315. So it's a 315 amp machine, quite big. And I think, well, let's see, the duty cycle at 315 amps, I think I cannot find right now, but I think the duty cycle at max amperage is 60%. So this is really a heavy duty machine. Some Chinese machine have like 15% duty cycle at max amperage. I have already used this quite a bit, and I will use it a lot more. It looks very bad, but it works like a champ. I think I will take the covers off and clean it. But this was sold to me by a man who worked in a company that used this machine. And he said that before this welder left the company, it was serviced by a professional. And I think I can believe him. But we will see when I open it. And the bad thing is that I only have CO2 gas. But it works okay. And it's very cheap. This bottle lasts like 6 months in my use. And it costs maybe 30 euros to fill up. So it's basically free. I would like to do some spray transfer welding. But that's not gonna happen with the CO2 gas. So maybe if I need to do some heavy duty welding sometime, I will get argon and CO2 mix gas. Yeah, and to the last machine, which is the newest. And I already did some kind of a video about this, actually two videos, I think. And now it is ready. I already used it for sewing these wooden pieces. I set it under the ram and sew it. I have these wooden pieces under all of the machines. They are just high enough so that I can fit my trolley under them. This is also an extremely handy machine to have. So, I don't think I have talked about this press a lot so far, so I will do it now. So this is everything except the pump unit is completely 100% made and planned by me and my team. There was a team of three, and I did most of the work, and I paid everything, so I can keep the press. This also has some surface rust on it. I may take this apart and paint it, but not yet. So, the piston diameter is 90 millimeters, and the max pressure from the pump is 350 bars, which gives about 25 tons maximum. Let me give you a demonstration. And the pumps and also the cylinder is a two-way. So this is up and this is down. Let's move it up a little. And I like this pump because it is two acting. So it pumps when it goes up and also when it goes down. Handy. Let's give you a demonstration. Maybe I can find something to press. Okay, let's try this one. This is a waste piece of 60 by 40 millimeter steel. Let's see what it does. This won't be easy. I'll try the end. I think this is the max pressure it's gonna take. And the meter is showing 100 bars. So this is nothing to this press yet. Let's go until the end. Okay, this is enough. It showed about 130 bars. And it's still pretty easy to pump. Let's see. We have a small rupture. I like this. This is 355 steel. So it's not very soft either. Oh, another rupture. And another feature in this press is the changeable head. It can be taken off and it rotates freely. So I can make new heads for it if I ever need to. Okay. I think this is the longest video I have ever made. I still have quite a bit of work to do in here. But the worst is certainly behind now. So, I'm gonna head home to do the last Christmas preparations. I wish you all a very good Christmas and Happy New Year. You will hopefully hear about me next year. I will take a holiday until the first week of next year. So, all the best to you and thank you for watching. Bye.